and welcome one and all to the ATS News. I am Johnny Anonymous. Here are some articles that are garnering a lot of interest right here at our favorite website, AboveTopSecret.com. An archived article from the Associated Press East African Standard has surfaced and been shocking readers here at AboveTopSecret.com. It originally came out on June 24th, 2004, and is entitled "Kenyan-Born Obama All Set for the U.S. Senate." The very first paragraph begins by stating, "Kenyan-born U.S. Senate hopeful Barack Obama appeared set to take over the Illinois Senate seat after his main rival, Jack Ryan, dropped out of the race on Friday night amid a furor over lurid sex club allegations." Because of the possible implications of this, we here at AboveTopSecret.com are currently monitoring and seeking out any and all information with regards to the validity of this archived article, and will attempt to keep you all apprised. Is Hardin, Montana being groomed to be the new Gitmo? In an unusual civic effort to bring jobs and prosperity back to its dusty streets, the 3,400 residents of this small dusty town have launched an audacious bid to relocate Guantanamo detainees to the town, offering their state-of-the-art prison facility that is currently sitting empty. Hardin's economic development director, Greg Smith, has even toured the empty prison with a camera crew from Al Jazeera. He is convinced the move would be good not only for the town of Hardin, but for the world too. I can almost imagine how that phone call went. Hello, Al Jazeera? Yes, would you like to come videotape our prison facility? According to a recent article from NASA, scientists have discovered a giant ribbon at the edge of our solar system. A vast bubble of magnetism called the heliosphere that starts with the sun and extends far beyond Pluto seems to be our first line of defense against cosmic rays and interstellar clouds that try to enter our local space. The ribbon is not a source of light, but rather a source of particles, energetic neutral atoms, or ENAs as they're called. This ribbon also has small fine structures, filaments of ENA emissions no larger than a few degrees wide. This fine structure is as much a mystery as the ribbon itself, researchers say. An unusual article found at the Toronto Star website makes claims that Canada's military are secretly preparing for some rather disturbing projected scenarios. Here are just a few of the predicted events that they want to be prepared for. Oil prices will have doubled, tripled, or quadrupled by the year 2019. Unmanned attack aircraft will be policing the skies. The Arctic will become the zone of interest of all the world's great powers. War between India and Pakistan will spark clashes in BC's lower mainland and Ontario suburbs, where refugee and immigrant populations from the two countries have settled. A Taliban sleeper cell will poison the Montreal water system, killing and sickening thousands. Hospitals will be swarmed. The U.S. border will be closed, and tourism will plummet. If any of this is true, then I wonder what other countries have similar or worse military predictions in mind. An article put up in the Ancient and Lost Civilizations Forum questions the date in the creation of the Sphinx. Now, contemporary Egyptologists usually date the Sphinx at around 2500 BC, but the author claims that there is a wealth of evidence that suggests otherwise. In several links that they've posted, claims have been made that the Sphinx may actually be much older than that, possibly 10 to 12,000 years older. So if the Sphinx or parts of it is around 12,000 years old, then the question arises, who built it? When you think of censored news stories, what comes to mind? Would it be the involvement of the government and Wall Street? Perhaps it's Europe's blocking of all U.S. toxic products, or maybe it's the story of lobbyists buying up Congress. Well, you just might be surprised to find out and learn in a post recently put up entitled Top 25 Censored Stories for 2010. The number of stories being censored are not only alarming, but will also give you a hint to the types of decisions that are being made in secret by the powerful elite behind closed doors. All right, now, by a show of hands here, who here remembers the Hadron Supercollider? Anyone? Anyone? Well, could it be that the Hadron Supercollider is being stopped by breakdowns from the future to keep the Higgs boson particle from being detected? Now, I'm talking about the notion that the Trouble Collider itself is being sabotaged by its own future. A pair of otherwise distinguished physicists has suggested that the hypothesized Higgs boson, which physicists hope to produce with the supercollider, might be so abhorrent in nature that its creation would ripple backwards through time and stop the collider before it could make one. Sort of like a time traveler who goes back in time to kill his own grandfather. Now, this influence from the future, they argue, could explain why the superconducting supercollider, also designed to find the Higgs, was canceled in 1993 after billions of dollars had already been spent. An event so unlikely that the doctors are calling it an anti-miracle. And finally, friends, have you had a chance to check out AboveTopSecret.com's video media portal? No, you say? Well, you need to stop by and check it out, as many of our members and professionals alike have been submitting some wonderful videos for all of us to view. In fact, the ATS staff was recently in San Jose, California, where we went to the UFO Expo and asked folks to step forward and tell us their personal UFO stories. Many of them did, including some that claim they can channel aliens, others that claim that they are able to see space battles in the sky with night vision goggles, others that claim that they worked for the Department of Defense as a librarian and were able to personally view over documents from Roswell. It's all at AboveTopSecret.com's video media portal. Well, friends, that's going to wrap it up for all of us here at ATS News. We thank you for stopping by and hope you'll come back and check us out again real soon. Remember, if it's not at AboveTopSecret.com, then it probably doesn't matter. We'll catch you next time. Take care.